Welcome to CIMS Medica India, internationally known as MIMS. CIMS is a leading healthcare information provider company providing marketing solutions through 360-degree strategic planning, conceptualization, medical communications, digital campaigns, and even management. We thrive on the challenge of delivering innovative solutions to all our clients across specialties. We have our global presence in more than 15 countries worldwide. Our products and services majorly include drug reference, medical communications, CIMS integrated, continuing medical education, and disease management guidelines. Healthcare solutions provider since 5 decades. Out of the various reasons, we have highlighted 7 key reasons to choose CIMS. To start with, CIMS is provider of healthcare solutions from past 5 decades. We are present over print, live, online, and mobile applications. CIMS has a strong understanding of medical and ethical compliance for domestic and MNC companies. The drug database we have is with clinical decision support tool. CIMS also does content development and KOL management. We also provide doctors with tools for daily practices. Also known to be an expert in conducting CME programs across specialties. Moving on to Medcoms and CMEs. We have up-to-date healthcare information needs, one-stop solution for all scientific deliverables, which is multi-channel. We have 5 media vehicles, and we provide solutions across all our media vehicles. We help healthcare professionals in not only launching something, but also to create the right buzz, the right mileage, pre-event, during the event, and post-event. It includes marketing strategies, branding, which is regional and national, product positioning depending on which product cycle is the product belongs to, CME planning, strategizing, conceptualizing, and execution of the same. We also provide brand plans for solutions and products. We are heavily into doctor and patient education. We provide customized solutions depending on which stage the product lies into. Every product has a life cycle. If the product is in the introduction stage, we provide solutions which includes more of training, which includes more of education rounds, which includes more of teaser cards, videos, anything and everything which is informative. If the product is in the growth stage, it comprises of more of scientific charts. It comprises of algorithms. We provide newsletters, e-newsletters. There are a lot of focus on publishing articles because the product has passed through the introduction stage and is in the growing phase. As the product moves into maturity or stabilization, we focus on the roundtable meetings to form consensus guidelines. There is a lot of focus on the expert forums, the roundtable meetings conducted by key opinion leaders, a lot of leave behind literatures, and more into patient education system. When the product is in the decline stage, all we need to focus on is the revamp on the guideline recommendations by the KOLs. What these key opinion leaders or experts have been feeling about this product since years. It also focuses on the safety and the efficacy it could provide over the years, so that from the decline stage, we provide an upward graph for this particular product. It also focuses on the consensus and the medical transcript, which helps doctors and patient education. Multi-speciality focused channels includes cardiology, endocrinology, gastroenterology, hepatology, dermatology. We are provide across specialties. We have a pictorial representation of the same. As informed earlier, CIMS is very powerful when it comes to delivering CMEs. We conceptualize, create, deliver 360 degree format. We provide accreditation from the leading associations. We provide event management support. We provide scientific content. We provide logistic management. We provide new treatment strategies. We provide collaborative effort between the medical ethics and the advancements included. And more so ever, the medical ethics involved in the payment pattern for every pharma company or an allied healthcare company. CIMS organizes leading exhibitions, conferences, and awards throughout the year. Indian Pharma Expo is an event which talks about a participation of more than 150 exhibitors across India and neighboring countries, and witnesses a footfall of 10,000 plus business visitors. We also organize the Hospital Management Show, which provides solutions to burning issues in the management of the hospital, attended by COOs, the admin heads, purchase heads, and the CEOs of leading hospitals. We are also into nutrition and wellness. It is conference and an awards which we organize to recognize the leading players in the nutraceutical sector. Apart from this, CIMS conducts and delivers more than 200 continuing medical education programs, which are spread across print, online, and live format. Few important types of CMEs that CIMS delivers includes ad boards, which are usually done for consensus formation, residential CMEs, which are done on national level, wherein delegates come in from all parts of the country along with the speakers to witness a huge conference which comprises of scientific topics across therapies. Face-to-face meetings is more done for the education format. We also conduct society-driven CMEs, which are under the umbrella of national and international associations. Medical content and event management is provided across all kinds of CMEs. International speaker program is conducted, wherein the Indian doctors get a chance to interact and learn from the top KOLs across the globe. We also do virtual webcast and video conferencing to attract international talent and promote learning on a global level. We work very heavily with the national level associations, from the Indian Medical Association to the Indian Dental Association. If we talk about specialty specific, we work with Diabetes India, We work with Federation of Obstetric and Gynae Society of India, Indian Orthopedic Association, Associations of Physicians of India, and Indian Academy of Pediatrics. Few renowned international associations who are on board with CIMS include Cleveland Clinic. We work with International Diabetes Federation, the American Association of Physicians of Indian Origin, also known as API, and GAPIO. We have a huge support from the Royal College of Obstetricians and Gynecologists, the Royal College of Physicians, and American Epilepsy Society. There are a lot of names and associations who work with us on a very large scale. We respect these associations and the heads of these associations for supporting CIMS on a regular basis. Here's the list of media partners with us. We have more than 30 plus top media partners who help us promote knowledge and network in the industry. Here's the list of key international and national speakers which CIMS would like to highlight. When it comes to dermatology, we have Dr. David Pariser and Dr. Aditya Gupta. Moving on to onco, we have Dr. Emmanuel. And when it comes to diabetes and endocrinology, we have Dr. Ian Bloomer, we have Dr. Jomia Boli, and Padma Shri Dr. Sashank Joshi. Obstetrician and gynae, we have Dr. Reshma Pai. And when it comes to the physicians, GPs, we have Dr. Jayesh Lele from IMA. We not only conduct events, we build brands out of them. Here's a list of few brands that we have built in past 3 years. These brands belong to renowned companies like Sanofi, Dr. Reddy's, Janssen. CIMS events has always received huge support from the government. To name, we had the Honorable President of India, Sri Ramnath Kovind, who was the chief guest for the 12th Global Healthcare Summit by API and GAPIO, delivered by CIMS in the year 2018. Also to add, we had the Governor of Maharashtra, we had the Chief Minister of Maharashtra, Shri Devendra Fadnavis, Honorable Cabinet Minister Girish Mahajan, Honorable Mansukh Mandavia, who is the Union Minister for Road Transport and Highways, Shipping, Chemical and Fertilizers, and General Secretary of Gujarat State. We have our competitive edge because we understand the medical community over the years. We also have a history of delivering the best of the events with end-to-end management. Moreover, we attract sponsorships from our well-built network from past 5 decades, which includes pharma, non-pharma, and allied healthcare companies. A better understanding of CMA guidelines and MCR regulations help us deliver seamless projects. With the best contracted rates that we have with the best of the vendors in the industry, we get the most economic deal as compared to anybody in the industry. The focus not only lies in the pre-project, but also the post-event promotions and the delivery, which is across our media vehicles. Moving on to CIMS Digital Solutions, we have a list of marketing opportunities here, which can reach out to a large community of healthcare professionals. To name a few, we are there on listings, banner advertisements, mobile and desktop applications, webinar, webcast, WebEx, motion pictures, newsletters, and most importantly, the survey and poll that we conduct. CIMS mobile applications has its own key features. Search or browse by brand or generic name or even company. We have drug comparison tables, clinical tools, clinical algorithms of diseases, and medical event schedules. We also come up with special reports and disease resource centers. Our site traffic report has a unique visitor count of more than 112,000. The page views include more than 12 billion page views. Every month includes more than 12 million. Our mobile traffic report shows a total downloads of more than 260,000 downloads, with unique visitors which includes 11,000 plus, with page views of 7,8600. The huge database that we have acquired over these 5 decades across specialties are the doctors who have themselves registered with CIMS. Any communication that we want to pass on to these set of doctors is just a click away. We can reach out to these doctors across specialties via email or SMSs. CIMS healthcare data is an artificial intelligence tool which is used to avoid prescription errors. It is tailored database to help healthcare professionals in electronic prescribing and dispensing environments to make better informed prescribing across therapies. It is well suited for segments like hospitals, clinics, and retail pharmacy stores. Healthcare data scope includes prescribing and ordering. It has clinical decision support tools, which gives drug alert, drug allergy alert, drug health alert, and drug duplicate alerts. Dispensing, drug administration, patient education, and monitoring, drug information. This is very much required to reach out to the right patient with the right medicine, right dose, right route, and most importantly, the right time. The universe of our clients includes domestic companies as well as multinationals. We are proud to say that we cover more than 95% of the pharma industry. Thank you.